नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं कुणाल किशोर द लूसेंट एकेडमी में आपका स्वागत करता हूँ। दोस्तों, यूपीएससी एग्जामिनेशन के एंशिएंट हिस्ट्री के क्वेश्चन का टेस्ट सीरीज चल रहा है और उसी से रिलेटेड ये दूसरा पार्ट है। इसमें भी 60 क्वेश्चंस हैं जिसके सारे आंसर्स आपको बताए गए हैं, जिससे आप क्रमवार तरीके से कंसेक्यूटिव मैनर में आप समझ सकेंगे कि कौन से क्वेश्चंस कैसे पूछे जा रहे हैं और कैसे अपग्रेडेशन हो रहा है। आप देखेंगे कि शुरुआत के क्वेश्चनों में 95, 96 इन सब के समय में ऐसे वन लाइनर क्वेश्चंस होते थे, डायरेक्ट क्वेश्चंस पूछे जाते। जैसे जैसे धीरे धीरे बढ़ते हम लोग जा रहे हैं, 2010 आसपास आते आते क्वेश्चंस स्टेटमेंट बेस्ड होने लगे हैं, ठीक है। वो सारे क्वेश्चंस भी रखे गए हैं और 2018, 19, 17 इन सब ईयर में प्रॉपर स्टेटमेंट बेस्ड ही क्वेश्चन पूछे गए हैं। तो लास्ट में ये जो 60 क्वेश्चन का जो लास्ट का सेशन होगा, आपने देखा है भाई इसी क्वेश्चन के सीरीज में, उसमें सिर्फ स्टेटमेंट बेस्ड क्वेश्चन होंगे। तो ध्यान से सुनेंगे और आंसर उसका ध्यान से समझेंगे। इसी से बेस्ड ज्यादातर क्वेश्चंस अगर एंशिएंट हिस्ट्री से पूछा गया है तो अभी तक इन्हीं सेक्टर से पूछे गए हैं। तो इस क्वेश्चन का सीरीज देखने के बाद आपको कंफर्म हो जाएंगे कि किस सीरीज से एंशिएंट हिस्ट्री में ज्यादा क्वेश्चन पूछे जा रहे हैं। उस पर आप प्रॉपर ध्यान दें, उससे आपको आपके आने वाले एग्जाम में काफी फायदा होने वाला है। तो चलिए दोस्तों, शुरू करते हैं आज का वीडियो। थैंक यू। दूसरा पार्ट है ये एंशिएंट हिस्ट्री से रिलेटेड यूपीएससी में पूछे गए सारे क्वेश्चंस हैं। कल लास्ट वीडियो में जो हम लोगों ने बात करा था वो 60 क्वेश्चंस तक था और आज 61 से स्टार्ट होता है, ठीक है। तो पहले आज का जो 61 क्वेश्चन है उसे हम लोग पढ़ते हैं। कहते क्वेश्चन कहते हैं, एंशिएंट इंडियन बुद्धिस्ट मोनेस्ट्रीज अ सेरेमनी कॉल्ड पवाराना यूज्ड टू बी हेल्ड, इट वॉज द ऑप्शन ए ओकेजन टू इलेक्ट द संघ परिन्यायिका एंड टू स्पीकर्स ऑन वन धामा एंड अदर ऑन विनय, बी कन्फेशन बाय मॉन्क्स ऑफ देयर ऑफेंस कमिटेड ड्यूरिंग देयर स्टे इन द मोनेस्ट्रीज ड्यूरिंग द रेनी सीजन, सी सेरेमनी ऑफ इनिशिएशन ऑफ न्यू पर्संस इनटू बुद्धिस्ट संघा इन विच द हेड इज शेव्ड एंड वेन येलो रोब्स आर ऑफर्ड, डी गैदरिंग ऑफ बुद्धिस्ट मॉन्क्स ऑन द नेक्स्ट डे to the full moon day of Ashadha when they take up a fixed abode for the next 4 months of their rainy season. और इसका आंसर है बी। बी इज द राइट आंसर। नेक्स्ट 62, द एंशिएंट इंडियन प्ले मुद्रा राक्षस ऑफ विशाखादत्त हैज इट्स सब्जेक्ट ऑन ऑप्शन ए अ कंफ्लिक्ट बिटवीन गॉड्स एंड द डीमंस ऑफ एंशिएंट हिंदू लोर, B. A romantic story of Aryan prince and a tribal woman. C. The story of power struggle between two Aryans. D. The court intrigues at the time of Chandragupta. And the answer is D. D is the right answer. Next, 63. The Emperor Harsha southward march was stopped on the Narmada River by option 1. A. Pulkesin first. ऑप्शन बी पुलकेशिन सेकेंड, ऑप्शन सी विक्रमादित्य फर्स्ट, ऑप्शन डी विक्रमादित्य सेकेंड, एंड द राइट आंसर इज बी पुलकेशिन सेकेंड। नेक्स्ट 64, कंसीडर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट, द स्टेटमेंट फर्स्ट वन इज द चोलास डिफीटेड पांड्या एंड द चेरा रूलर्स एंड एस्टैब्लिश्ड देयर डोमिनेशन ओवर पेनिनसुलर इंडिया इन द अर्ली मेडिवल टाइम्स, बी सेकेंड स्टेटमेंट है, द चोलास सेंट एन एक्सपीडिशन अगेंस्ट द सैलेंदर एम्पायर ऑफ साउथ ईस्ट एशिया एंड कंक्वर्ड सम ऑफ द एरियाज, विच ऑफ दीज स्टेटमेंट इज और आर करेक्ट, ऑप्शन ए ओनली वन, बी ओनली टू, सी बोथ ए एंड वन एंड टू, एंड डी नीदर वन नॉर टू, एंड द राइट आंसर इज सी दैट इज बोथ 1 and 2 are correct. Next. Mikshakatika, an ancient Indian book written by Shudraka deals with option A, the love affair of a rich merchant with the daughter of a Kutsian, B, the victory of Chandragupta II over the Shaka Chatrapas of Western India, C, the military expedition and the exploits of Samudragupta, D, the love affairs between a Gupta king and a princess of Kamapurupa, and the right answer is
A, the love affair of a rich merchant with the daughter of a courtesan. Next, 66. Consider the following statement. The statement first is, Vardhaman Mahavira's mother was the daughter of Lichvi chief Chetaka. Second, Gautam Buddha's mother was the princess from the Kushan dynasty. And third one, Parshvanath, the 23rd Tirthankar, belonged to the Banaras. Which of these statements is or are correct? Only A, only one, B, only two, C, only two and three, and D, one, two and three. The right answer is C, that is two and three. Next, 67. Consider the following statement. The statement first is, the last Maurya ruler, Virdharath, was assassinated by his commander-in-chief, Pushyamitra Shunga. Statement 2 is, the last Shunga king, Devabhuti, was assassinated by his Brahmin minister, Vasudeva Kanna, who usurped the throne. The third one is, the last ruler of the Kannauj dynasty was deposed by the Andhraj. Which of these statements is or are correct? Only A is the only one and two, B only two, C only three, D one and two and three. Okay, and the right answer is D. This is the right answer. Next, 68. Consider the following statement. The Chinese pilgrim Fa Yan attended the fourth great Buddhist council held by Kanishka. Second statement. The Chinese pilgrim Yun Song met Harsha and found him to be antagonistic to Buddhist. Which of the statement given above is R or correct? Option A, only one. Option B, only two. Option C, both A, one and two. D, neither one nor two. And the right answer is D, neither one nor two. Next, 69. With the reference to ancient Jainism, which one of the following statement is correct? Jainism was spread in South India under the leadership of Santhalabhu. B. The Jainas who remained under the leadership of the Bhadrabahu were called Shvetambars after the council held at Pataliputra. C. Jainism enjoyed the patronage of Kalinga King Kharvila in the 4th century. Kharvila in the 4th century BC. D. In the initial stage of Jainism, the Jainas worshipped images unlike Buddhist. And the right answer is C, that is Jainism enjoyed the patronage of Kalinga King Kharvila in the 1st century BC. Next, 70 question. Remember, which one of the following four Vedas contains an account of magical charms and spells? Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Atharv Veda, Sam Veda. And the right answer is C, that is Atharv Veda. Next, who among the following was not a contemporary of the three? Other three, the A is Bimbisara, B Gautam Buddha, C Milinda, and D Prasenjit. And the right answer is C, Milinda. Next, 72. Who among the following laid the foundation of Rashtrakuta Empire? A. Amutsavarsha first, Danti Durga, C. Dhruva, and D. Krishna first. And the right answer is B, that is Danti Durga. Next, between which of the following was the ancient town of Takshila located? A. Indus and Jhelum, B. Jhelum and Chenab, C. Chenab and Rabi, D. Rabi and BS. And the right answer is A, that is Indus and Jhelum. Indus and Jhelum. Okay. Next, With the reference to the invaders in ancient India, which one of the following is the correct chronological order? A. Greek Saka Kushans. B. Greek Kushan Sakaj. C. Sakaj Greek Kushans. D. Sakaj Kushans and Greek. And the right answer is A. That is Greek Sakaj and Kushans. This is the right chronological order. This is the right chronological order. Next. Consider the following statement. The first statement is the Ikshvaku rulers of southern India were the antagonistic towards Buddhism. And second is the Pala ruler of the eastern India were the patrons of Buddhism. Which of the statement given above is or are correct? A. Only one. B. Only two. C. Both A and two. D. Neither one nor two. And the right answer is B. Only two. Next, 76 number question. And 76 number question is about the Allahabad pillar inscriptions. And the question is, the Allahabad pillar inscriptions is associated with which one of the following? Mahapadmananda, Chandragupta Maurya, C. Ashoka and D. Samudragupta. And the right answer is D. That is Samudragupta. Next, what does Bodhidharma theory relate to? And A. The length of sides of a right angle triangle. B. The calculation of the value of pi. D. The logarithmic calculation. D. Normal distribution curve. And the right answer is that is the length of sides of a right angle triangle. Next, 78. Anekavada is a core theory and philosophy of which one of the following? A. Buddhism. B. Jainism. C. Sikhism. And D. Vaishnavism. And the right answer is B. That is Jainism. 79. There are only two known examples of cave paintings of the Gupta period in ancient India. One of these is paintings of Ajanta caves. Where is the other surviving example of Gupta painting? A. Bark caves. B. Ellora caves. C. Lomas Rishi caves. D. Nashik cave. And right answer is A. That is Bark caves. 80 number. India maintained its early cultural contracts and trade links with the Southeast Asia across the Bay of Bengal. For this premises of early maritime history of Bay of Bengal, which of the following could be the most convincing explanation or explanations? A. As compared to the other country, India had a better sheep building technology in Asia in ancient and medieval times. B. The rulers of southern India always personalized traders, Brahmin priests and the Buddhist monks in this context. C. The monsoon winds across the Bay of Bengal facilitated sea voyages. D. Both A and B are convincing explanations in this context. And the right answer is that is D. Both A and B are the convincing explanation in this context. D. And 81. Next, 81. The Jain philosophy holds that the world is created and maintained by option A, universal law, option B, universal truth, option C, universal faith, and option D, universal soul. And the right answer is D, that is universal soul. Next, regarding the Indus Valley Civilization, consider the following statement. A. The first statement is, it was the predominantly a secular civilization and the religious element, though present, did not dominate the scene. Second statement, during this period, cotton was used for manufacturing textile in India. Which of the statements given above is or are correct? A. Only one. B. Only two. C. Both 1 and 2. And D. Neither 1 nor 2. And the right answer is C. That is both 1 and 2. 83. The Dharma and the Rita. The Dharma and Rita depict a central idea of ancient Vedic civilization of India. In this context, consider the following statement. First statement, the Dharma was a conception of obligation and of the discharge of one's duties to oneself and to others. Rita was the fundamental moral law governing the functioning of the universe and all it contained. Which of the statement given above is or are correct? Only one, only two, both one and two, neither one or two. And the right answer is C, that is both one and two. 84. With the reference to the scientific progress of ancient India, which of the statement given below are correct? And here the options are. First statement read, the different kinds of the specialized surgical instruments were in common use by 1st century AD. Second, transplant of internal organs in the human body had begun by the beginning of 3rd century AD. Third, the concept of sine of an angle was known in the 5th century AD. Fourth, the concept of cyclic quadrilaterals was known in 7th century AD. Select the correct answer using the codes given below. First, A, 1 and 2 only, B, 3 and 4 only, C, 1, 3 and 4 only, D, 1, 2, 3 and 4. And the right answer is, that is C, 1, 3 and 4 only. Now, 85. With the reference to the history of ancient India, which of the following wars were common to the both Buddhism and Jainism? I hope you people have read this already. I have discussed these questions to you. So the right answer will be 2 and 3. Okay, next. The Nagara and the Dravida and the Vesara are the first, the three main racial groups of the Indian subcontinent. B, three main linguistic divisions into which the languages of India can be classified. C, three main styles of Indian temple architecture. D, three main musical gharanas prevalent in India. And the right answer is, that is C, three main styles of Indian temple architecture. 87th. Lord Buddha's image is sometimes shown with the hand gesture called Bhumi Sparsha Mudra. It symbolizes A, Buddha's calling of the earth to watch over Mara and to prevent Mara from distributing his meditation. B, Buddha's calling of the earth to witness his purity and chastity despite the temptation of Mara. C, Buddha's reminder to his followers that they all arise from the earth and finally dissolve into the earth, and thus this life is transitory. C, D, both the statements A and B are correct in his context. And the right answer is, that is B, Buddha's calling of earth to witness his purity and chastity despite of the temptation of Mara. 88. The religion of early Vedic Aryan was primarily of A, bhakti, B, image worship and yajna, C, worship of nature and yajna, D, worship of nature and bhakti. And the right answer is C, that is worship of nature and yajna. C is the right answer. Next, 89. With the reference to the guilds of ancient India that played a very important role in the country's economy, which of the following statement is or are correct? Statement, every guild was registered with the central authority of the state and the king was the chief administrative authority on them. Second, the wages, rule of work, standard and prices were fixed by the guild. Third, the guild had judicial powers over its own members. Select the correct answer using the codes given below. A, 1 and 2 only. B, 3 only. C, 2 and 3 only. D, 1, 2 and 3. And the right answer is C, that is 2 and 3 only. Next, 90 number. Some Buddhist rock cut caves are called chaityas, while the others called vihars. What is the difference between the two? A. Vihar is a place of worship, while chaitya is the dwelling place of monks. Next option is given above, so I have to go up of the questions, and the options are here. B. Chaitya is the place of worship, while Vihara is the dwelling place of monks. C. The chaitya is the stupa at the far end of the cave, while the Vihara is the hall exiled to it. D. There is no material difference between the two, and the right answer is B. That is, the chaitya is the place of worship, while Vihara is the dwelling place of monks. Next, 91 question number. With the reference to the history of philosophical thought in India, consider the following statement regarding Sankhya school. The Sankhya does not accept the theory of rebirth and the transmigration of soul. Second, the Sankhya holds that it is the self-knowledge that leads to liberation and not any exterior influence or agent. Which of the statement given above is are correct? A. Only one. B. Only two. C. Both one and two. D. Neither one nor two. And the right answer is B. C. Both one and two are correct. Next, 92. Which of the following describes the best the concept of the Nirvana in Buddhism? A. The extinction of the flame of desire. B. The complete annihilation of self. C. A state of bliss and rest. D. A mental state beyond all the comprehensions. And the right answer is A. Now, 93rd. Which of the following characterize the people of Indus civilization? First, they possess the great palaces and temples. Second, they worship both male and female deities. Three, they employed horse-drawn chariots in warfare. Select the correct statement and statements using the codes given below. A. 1 and 2 only. B. 2 only. C. 1 and 2 and 3. D. None of the statement given above is correct. And the right answer is that. The right answer is B. Only 2. 94. Which of the following statement is or are applicable to Jain doctrine? First, the surest way of annihilating karma is to practice the penance. Second, every object, even the smallest particle, has a soul. And three, karma is the bane of the soul and must be ended. Select the correct answer using the codes given below. A. Only 1. B. 2 and 3. Only. C. 1 and 3 only. D. 1, 2 and 3. And the right answer is D. 1, 2, 3. D. 1, 2, 3. Next. With reference to the history of Indian rock cut architecture, consider the following statement. First, the caves at Badami are the oldest surviving rock cut caves in India. Second, the Barbara rock cut caves were originally made for the Ajivikas by the Emperor Chandragupta Maurya. Third, at Ellora, caves were made for different faiths. Which of the statement given above is or correct? A. Only 1. B. 2 and 3. C. Only 3. D. 1, 2 and 3. And the right answer is C. That is 3 only. Now, 96. The Chinese traveler Yuan Zhuang, that is also called Hunsong, who visited India, recorded the general condition and culture of India at the time in the context which of the following statement is or are correct. A. In first one, the roads and the river routes were completely immune from robbery. Second, as regards punishment for the offense or deals by fire, water and poison were the instrument for determining the innocence or guilt of a person. Third statement is, the tradesman had to pay duties at the ferries and the barrier station. Select the correct answer using the codes given below. A. Only one. B. Two and three. C. One and three only. And D. One, two, three. And the right answer is B. That is two and three. Next. In the context of the cultural history of India, a pose in dance and the dramatic call Tribhanga has been a favorite of Indian artists from ancient times till today. Which one of the following statements best describes this pose? First, A. One leg is bent and the body is slightly but oppositely curved at waist and neck. B. The facial expressions, hand gesture and makeup are combined to symbolize certain epic or historic characters. C. The movements of body, face, hands are used to express oneself or to tell a story. D. A little smile, slightly curved waist and certain hand gestures are emphasized to express the feeling of love and eroticism. And the right answer is that is A. One leg is bent and the body is slightly but oppositely curved at waist and neck. 98. Consider the following historical places: Ajanta Caves, Lepakshi Temple, and Sachi Stupa. Which of the above places are also known for the mural paintings? Only one, one and two only, one, two, three, and D, none. And the right answer is B, one and two only. Next, 99. With the reference to the Indian history of art and culture, consider the following pairs. The first pair, the famous work of sculpture. The first one, the grand image of Buddha's Mahaparinirvana with the numerous celestial magicians above and the sorrowful figures of his followers below. Site is Ajanta. Second, the huge image of Varaha avatar, bore incarnation of Vishnu as he rescues goddess earth from the deep and the chaotic waters, sculpted on rock, that is Mount Abu. Now, next. Arjuna's plains, the descent of Ganga, sculpted on the surface of huge boulders, and that is Mamallapuram. And the right, you have to find out the right answer, which of the pairs given is or are correctly matched. And the options are 1 and 2 only, B, 3, C, 1 and 3, and D, 1, 2 and 3. And the right answer is C, 1 and 3. 100 number question. With the reference to the Buddhist history, tradition and culture in India, consider the following pair. The famous shrines and the location, the taboo monasteries and the temple complex. Here the location is Spiti Valley. Second number is the Lhotso Lakhang Temple, Nako, Jinskara Valley. Third is the Alchi Temple Complex, Ladakh. Which of the pairs given above is or correctly matched? A. Only 1, 2 and 3, 1 and 3 only, 1, 2 and 3. And the right answer is C. Right answer is C, 1 and 3. Read the question number 101. Which one of the following pair does not form part of the Sikh system of Indian philosophy? And for that purpose, we have to go above where the options are. Here the options, first one, Mimamsa and the Vedanta. B, the Nyaya and the Vaisheshika. C is the Lokayat and Kapalika. C, D is the Sankhya and Yoga. And the right answer is, that is C, Lokayat and Kapalika. 102. The national motto of India, Satyameva Jayate, inscribed below the emblem of India, is taken from Kantha Upanishad, Katha Upanishad, Chandoga Upanishad, Atharva Upanishad and Mundaka Upanishad. And the right answer is definitely Mundaka Upanishad. It's a very well-known question. Which of the following kingdoms were associated with the life of Buddha, Avanti, Gandhara, Kosala and Magda. Select the correct answer using the code given below. 1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 3 and 4 and D, 1, 3, 4. And the right answer is C, that is 3 and 4. Right answer is C, that is 3 and 4. Now, 104. With the reference to the art of and the archaeological history of India, which one of the following was made earliest? A. Lingaraja temple at Bhubaneswar. B. Rock cut elephant at Dhauli. C. Rock cut monument at Mahabalipuram. D. Varaha image at Udaygiri. And the right answer is B. Rock cut temple at Dhauli. Next, which one of the following books of ancient India has love story of the son of the founder of Sangha dynasty? Here the option is Swapna Vasudatta. B is Malavi Kangmitra. C is Meghadoot. D is Ratnavali. And the right answer is B. Next, 106. In the context of the history of India, consider the following pairs, the term and the description. Irapati, the land revenue which was set apart for the main tenants of the village rank, tank. Second is the Chanios, village donate to a single Brahmin or a group of Brahmins. 3. Vatikas, the college generally attached to the temples. Which of the pairs given is or are correctly matched? 1 and 2, 3 only, 2 and 3, 1 and 3. And the right answer is D, that is 1 and 3. Next. With the reference to the religious history of India, consider the following statement. Satranitika and the Samitya were the sects of Jainism. B. The Sarvastivadi held at the constituent of the phenomena were not wholly momentary but existed forever in the latent form. Which of the statements given above is or are correct? Only 1, only 2, both 1 and 2, neither 1 or 2. The right answer is B, that is only 2. Next, the painting of Bodhisattva Padmapani is one of the most famous and oft illustrated paintings at. Options are Ajanta, Badami, Bagh and Ellora, and the right answer is Ajanta. Number 9, 109, number question. Which of the following is or are famous for sun temples? Arsavali, Amarakantak, Omkareshwar. Select the correct answer using the code given below. Only 1, 2 and 3 only, 1 and 3 only, D, 1, 2, 3. And the right answer is A, only 1. Next. With the reference to the difference between the culture of Rigvedic Aryans and Indus Valley people, which of the following statement is or are correct? And the statement are, first, Rigvedic Aryan used to the coat of mail and the helmet in the warfare, whereas the people of Indus Valley civilization did not leave any evidence of using them. Second, Rigvedic Aryans knew gold, silver and copper, where Indus Valley people knew only copper and iron. Third one, the Vedic Aryan had domesticated the horse, where there is no evidence of Indus Valley people having been aware of this animal. Select the correct using the code given below. Only 1, 2 and 3, 1 and 3, 1, 2, 3, and the right answer is C, that is 1 and 3. Next question. Which of the following was a very important seaport in the Kakatiya kingdom? And the option is Kakinada, B. Motupali, C. Machilipatnam, D. is Neluri. And the right answer is B, that is Motupali. Next, with the reference to the religious practices in India, this Sathanvashi sect belongs to Buddhism, Jainism, Vaishnavism and the Shaivism. The right answer is B, Jainism. Next, with the reference to the Indian history, who among the following is a future Buddha yet to come to save the world? And this is important one, really, who is going to save our world? The options are Alokiteshvara, Lokeshvara, C, the Maitreya, and D is the Padmapani, and the right answer is Maitreya. Consider the following pairs of craft versus heritage of Thuthukkudi shawls, Tamil Nadu, Sujani embroidery, Maharashtra, Upada Jamdani sarees, Karnataka, and the next fourth one is you have to find out which of the pair given is or are correct. Only 1 and 2, 3, 2 and 3, and the right answer is A, only 1. Next, consider the following pairs of tradition versus state. Chapcharkut Festival, Mizoram. Khongjam Parba, Balad, Manipuram. The Thang Da Dance, Sikkim. Which of the pairs given above is or are correct? Only 1 and 2, 3, 2 and 3. The right answer is B, that is only 1 and 2. Next, which of the following is not a Harappan site? A, Chanhudaro, B, Kot Diji, C, Sohagora, D, Deslapur. And the right answer is C, Sohagora. Next, in which of the following relief sculptures inscriptions is Rana Ashoka, King Ashoka, mentioned along with the stone portrait of Ashoka? And options are Kanganali, Sachi, Sahab Bazargi, Sohagore. And right answer is A. Now, 118. Consider the following. The defecation of Buddha, first one. Second, the trading the path of Bodhisattva. D, image worship and the ritual. Which of the above these are features of Mahayana Buddhism? Option 1, only 1, 1 and 2, 2 and 3, 1, 2 and 3. And the right answer is D, 1, 2 and 3. With the reference of forced labor visti in India during the Gupta period, which one of the following statement is correct? It was considered a source of income for the state, sort of tax paid by people. B, it was totally absent in the Madhya Pradesh and the Kathiwara regions of Gupta Empire. C, the forced labor is entitled to weekly wage. D, the eldest son of labor was sent to the forced labor. And the right answer is A. Now, the last question for today. Building Kalyana Mandapa was a notable feature in the temple construction in the kingdom. And the right answer, our options are Chalukya, Chandela, Rashtrakuta, and Vijayanagar. And the right answer is D, Vijayanagar. So, this is the final question. Number 120 is the final question number of the ancient history, and these are the questions have been asked in the examination of UPSC PT since 1995 to 2019. It is the complete questions of UPSC PT examinations of 25 years. I hope you guys definitely enjoyed this, and I hope you are going to memorize completely. This is the very important for you people, and it will help you to sort out the problem for those in your examination. Best of luck. Thank you.